लेसन 14 परफेक्ट मॉडल्स कंटिन्यूअस इट्स अ कंटिन्यूअस फॉर्म ऑफ अ मॉडल वर्ब कुड शुड वुड मे माइट प्लस हैविंग प्लस द मेन वर्ब विद इंग. Let's see some examples. I could have been living in Los Angeles if I hadn't moved to Chennai. Could have been living. They should have been doing their homework at the time that I called. Doing. He would have been working at that company if he hadn't been laid off. Laid off means sent home. Dismissed. Okay. You might have been thinking I was much older. You might have been thinking I was much older. Thinking might have been. This is a difficult modal form for beginning and intermediate level students. Okay, this is a little difficult. In this case, you are describing something that was possible in the past. However, another event emerged and forever altered the past. Emerged means came suddenly, okay? Another event came and it altered the past. So you are not what you thought. That is the idea. So don't worry about mastering this right now. But listen to how many Americans and British people use it, okay? Correctly or not. So let us see more examples. This penguin could have been swimming in Antarctica today if he hadn't been captured there 2 years ago. Now it is in a local zoo. This penguin could have been swimming in Antarctica today if he hadn't been captured there 2 years ago. They should have been taking a test, but instead they skipped school and went to a tea shop. They should have been taking a test, exams. He would have been working in a bank if he hadn't decided to become a beekeeper. He would have been working in a bank if he hadn't decided to become a beekeeper. Read it loud, practice it. One more. He might have been thinking it was earlier. Now he realizes he is late for a meeting. He thought he has more time. That is, might have been thinking it was earlier. Now he realizes he is late for a meeting. This helps describe problems with perception of time. You know, when you present it, express it with the right perception, okay, it evokes right emotion. That's the reason we want to you all to listen to this modal forms, okay. To make the negative, add not to the modal. I shouldn't have been working so late last night. That means I did. I was working. I shouldn't have been working so late last night. So I slept in the morning. Okay. This is the way of using a negative form. That is using a not in the modal. verb. Okay. That's it for now. Bye-bye.